Once the votes are tallied, the decision is final, and the person voted off will need to leave the island immediately. The good news is, you'll soon be drier. With that, I will read the names. First vote, Stacy. Next vote, fading, Rudy. Stacy. Rudy. It's two votes for Rudy, two votes for Stacy. 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 That's four votes, Stacy. That's a majority. We don't need to read the last one.
You switched your hat.
Need to bring me your torch if you would, please. Thank you. Thanks. Well, the weather has spoken, and the tribe has spoken.
Thank you.
It's time for you to go. Yeah. Goodbye. As for you guys, I don't want to send you back out in that. You're welcome to stay here tonight or until it stops raining, as dry as you can. And I'll see you at some point tomorrow.
First vote, Elizabeth. Jerry. Elizabeth. Jerry. Two votes Elizabeth, two votes Jerry. Three votes Jerry. Four votes Jerry, two votes Elizabeth. Five votes Jerry, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Checkmate, you guys got me. Good game.
Jerry, tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. Based on that vote, maybe the game has changed. And a new tribe finally has been born. Barramundi is alive and kicking. You guys can head back to camp. First vote, Sean. Sean, two votes, Sean. John. John, it's two votes, Sean, two votes, John. Three votes, John. Tied. Three votes Sean, three votes John. That's four votes John. The eighth person voted out, first member of our jury, John. No need to read the last vote. Tribe has spoken.
Okey-doke.
It's time for you to go. Good night. Just when you think you have this game figured out, whoops, surprise. This game is up for grabs. You guys can head back to camp. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll read the votes. First vote,
Helen. Helen.
That's two votes, Helen.
Jan. The 13th member voted out of the tribe. Helen. Need to bring me your torch. Helen, the tribe has spoken. It's time for you to go. You've lasted 37 very tough days. You've made it to the final three, and tomorrow will be one of the most memorable days yet. So, head back to camp, get some sleep.
Well, that was a shock. Especially since I asked Brian directly if I should plan on coming back tonight, and I was given an emphatic yes. So I guess of the three knives in my back right now, that's the one that smarts the most. So, the three of you that are left, break a leg. And I mean it.
If I made it this far, I was like, gosh, I have a potential to make $1 million. I'm going to try to go all the way. And I think, honestly, right now, I think I am in the driver's seat. I make the final decision.
Really? For tonight's vote?
For tonight's vote.
Jenna, well-earned immunity today. You are safe. You can always give that necklace up if you want.
I'd like to give it to Heidi. Strategy? That's all I can say.
This is the first. Give it over.
One.
Jenna giving up her immunity to Heidi. Heidi is now the only person you cannot vote for. Everybody else's head is on the block. It is time to vote. Heidi, you're up.
You're going home, you're getting a shower, you're eating your food. Go look beautiful, be happy. We don't need you.
I think you're a great girl. This is nothing against you personally, but the Alliance is very strong. I'm staying with the Alliance all the way.
I'll go tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Jenna. Jenna. Two votes, Jenna. Christy. Christy. That's two votes, Jenna. Two votes, Christy. Christy. Three votes, Christy. Two votes, Jenna. 11th person voted out of the tribe, the fourth member of our jury. Christy. Christy, the tribe has spoken. Well, obviously, Christy came into tonight's tribal council feeling she was in a position of power. You guys let her feel that. Based on the vote, it's obvious that she wasn't. Very similar to what happened to Alex at the last tribal council. So you now have at least two members on your jury who must feel a little betrayed. I will only say this, it's one thing to get to the final two. It is another thing to get the votes needed to win $1 million. You guys can get your torches, head back to camp. Good night.